A Lexington man has been arrested for his alleged involvement in several recent burglaries. Detectives say during the investigation, they found 32-year-old Edward Woods was attempting to sell items on social media that had been taken during recent burglaries. Detectives say they arranged to meet with Woods on June 12th, acting as potential buyers. When they got there, Woods had already been arrested and taken into custody. He's now charged with 3 counts of second-degree burglary. Woods is currently being held in the Fayette County Detention Center.